just 3 days, the 2020 London Marathon is going down. But unlike previous years, the course will be 19 laps of a 2.5 kilometer loop around St. James Park. This running bubble will be much different from previous years. However, the talent in this field is still through the roof. In this elite field, we have 12 athletes with personal bests under 2 hours and 6 minutes, but the real matchup is between two distance running giants, and this showdown is between KENENISA BEKELE and ELIUD KIPCHOGE. These two have personal bests well over 1 minute faster than anyone else in history, so the question is, can anyone challenge these two athletes? Well, there is one runner with a real chance. Hailing from Ethiopia, the 28-year-old Mozenek Geremu has a personal best of 2 hours, 2 minutes, and 55 seconds. This time places him as the 4th fastest athlete in the history of the marathon, and he ran this time at the 2019 London Marathon, the same day where Kipchoge ran his course record in 2 hours, 2 minutes, and 37 seconds. This was an unbelievable effort from Geremu, because even through Kipchoge's incredible surges over the second half of this race, he stood strong against his Kenyan rival. All the way up until 40 kilometers, he hung tight on Kipchoge's shoulder. That is until Kipchoge initiated warp speed and ran his final 2 miles in under 9 minutes. Regardless, this was a fantastic effort, and even during Kipchoge's final moments, Geremu was on the screen, proving that he is extremely talented over this 26.2 mile distance. This was a huge personal best for this young Ethiopian. However, this is not the only reason why Geremu is a real threat. If we go back to February 15th of 2015, Geremu actually defeated the great Kipchoge at the RAK International Half Marathon. Going into this competition, Kipchoge was labeled as the clear favorite, but over the closing moments of this race, Geremu strided away into victory, winning the race with a time of 1 hour and 5 seconds, and finishing a full 45 seconds behind was Kipchoge, who was clearly having a bad race day, but still, this was Kipchoge's most recent defeat over any distance, and coming in first in this race at just 23 years of age was Mozenek Geremu. Now, the half marathon distance certainly requires a different skill set than the full marathon, and clearly, Kipchoge still has the advantage over this longer distance. But do not look past Geremu, as he has run many fantastic marathons during his career. At the 2017 Berlin Marathon, Geremu placed 3rd in this race, with a time of 2 hours, 6 minutes, and 12 seconds. And even though this time put him almost 3 minutes behind ELIUD KIPCHOGE, this was yet again another solid performance. Fast forward to January 26th of 2018, and we see Geremu win his very first marathon. Running against a very talented field, Geremu unleashed a very strong final 400 meters to win the 2018 Dubai Marathon. For this race, he finished with a time of 2 hours and 4 minutes flat, a time that made him one of the fastest marathoners in history. This world-class time improved on his previous personal best by well over 2 minutes, and it was yet another confirmation that Geremu had incredible potential over this distance. Moving forward, Geremu only continued to prove that he was a world-class marathoner. In 2018, he placed 2nd in the Chicago Marathon, in 2019 he placed 2nd in the London Marathon, and most recently, he placed 2nd in the 2019 World Championships, finishing only 4 seconds behind the winner, Lalisa De Sissa. What makes Geremu such a real threat is not just his fantastic times, but it's his consistency. The ability to have any kind of consistency over the marathon distance is extremely difficult, but it does showcase immense potential. Taking down either Kipchoge or Bekele will be a massive challenge, especially if they're feeling solid on race day. But based on his recent performances and his quick rise to marathon excellence, Mozenek Geremu from Ethiopia does have the potential to pull off a massive upset at the 2020 London Marathon. And now I pass the question off to you. Does anyone have a chance against either Bekele or Kipchoge at this year's London Marathon? And if they do, what time will they have to run? Leave your thoughts in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching, everyone. And as always, until next time. Also, I believe Kipchoge will win this race in 2 hours and 56 seconds.